We get up very early, but you know the early bird catch the worms. it's the Valentine's Day and also the first year of the Chinese Lunar New Year. And we are very pleased to be here to celebrate this special day.
It's great New Year's and the Valentine's Day. We are feeling great. It's great.